Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this beautiful one bedroom apartment located in Calle del Mesón de Paredes, which is in the Lavapiés district, and the closest underground station is Lavapiés, which is just 3 minutes walking from the door of this building, but you can also go walking to Tirso de Molina underground station in around 8 minutes walking from here. Location is fantastic. You are surrounded by plenty of supermarkets, convenient stores. You have restaurants from all over the world because this Lavapiés district is the place with more nationalities in Madrid. And well, this one bedroom apartment is located on the second floor of a building with the elevator. Once you enter, you will find a newly refurbished building, not only this apartment but the whole building. And this one bedroom apartment has a central air conditioner, a TV, fully equipped kitchen, beautiful bathroom, this spacious living room and a separated bedroom. You have in total 2 balconies with street views to Calle del Mesón de Paredes, so this apartment is also really luminous. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go.
This is the entrance for this one bedroom apartment, so let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter in the property. The first thing here in the entrance is this beautiful kitchen with this dining area. On the right hand side we have the complete bathroom. Personally it looks beautiful to me. After this door we have the washing machine with the boiler. Nothing fancy but necessary in a house, of course. Here we have the living room with the first of the balconies, and here with more privacy the bedroom with another balcony. Let's go back to the beginning so I can show you every detail of the house. Let's see, for example, the bathroom. Remember, this is the main entrance. And that's it, a complete bathroom with the toilet, the sink and the shower here. You also have this, where you can hang your towels and it comes with heating, so humidity will never stay in your bathroom. And it's quite spacious and newly refurbished and beautiful. So I think it's a great bathroom to have a shower. Let's see this fully equipped kitchen. Remember, here you have this dining table with 4 chairs. And let's see, modern furniture in here. Microwave, coffee machine, kettle, toaster. Here you have the fridge with this small freezer. Dishwasher, electric stove, cutlery, plates, pans and pots. So everything is ready for you to start preparing your creations. And it looks really modern as well as the rest of the property. The window here goes to an interior patio where I'm gonna show it to you. And here you have the elevator that takes you to this second floor. But this is only the interior part of the house. Remember, on the other side you have 2 balconies with street views. So let's see this part. We already saw the kitchen and the bathroom. Let's see this part. Before I forget, I want to show you that you have central air conditioner. From here you can control the temperature, the air conditioner and the heating, and you will get the fresh air from these holes in the ceiling, from here as well. So this is the living room with nice decoration, a comfortable sofa with bricks in the wall, and from here, from the sofa, you can check TV, you can check your favorite movies. And it looks fantastic. These are the views from the sofa. And let's see, well, here you have the bricks, which is always a nice detail. And this is the bedroom, double bed, two nightstands, and open standalone wardrobe. Here you have air conditioner as well, coming from there. And in case you need more space to store more things, apart from this open standalone wardrobe, you can probably get another one in here because you have a space. This property is quite spacious. These curtains are covering this one, okay? The views to the living room. And let's see if I can show you the views from here, from the balcony of the bedroom, for example. But the views are the same from the living room than from the bedroom. This is the balcony of the living room. And this is Calle del Mesón de Paredes. Over there, up there, you have Tirso de Molina. And if you turn left, you will find Lavapiés. It's a great, great area. You have plenty of small theaters, restaurants from all over the world, supermarkets. And that's pretty much what I can show you today in this one bedroom apartment located in Calle del Mesón de Paredes, in Lavapiés, really close to Lavapiés Underground Station, and even close, like 8 minutes walking from Tirso de Molina Underground Station. Remember, you are in the second floor of a building with elevator, you have central air conditioner, you have a fully equipped kitchen, living room with a TV, bricks in the walls, two balconies, and a separated bedroom. So if you like it, you can go now and book it with Spot a Home.